personal and your career.
There's something great when somebody says you can't do it, and you're like, you know what? I can do it. Also, you don't tell me what I can and can't do.
I'm a good cop, Elliot.
Yeah, I know. He is our suspect, and this is my unit.
Why are you trying to poke holes in her story rather than trying to find her?
Sweetheart, I can't help you. Sweetheart?
Everybody!
The system doesn't know this work.
I understand that, but that girl has just been robbed of all her power and all her humanity. And your best advice is pretend it never happened and walk away.
She needed help. My day doesn't end when you catch a perp or get a conviction.
This is a very common first reaction, to blame yourself. But that's wrong.
Can't work this case anymore.
Look, you're wasting your breath. First of all, I don't work for you. Second of all, these victims are my cases.
You may be right, but I'm talking to this girl until I've proven wrong. There are places where Mariska and Olivia Benson merge and cross.
After learning what I learned and after hearing the statistics, I wanted to play a larger role in helping survivors heal and reclaim their lives.
This is about facing these issues head on and saying, guess what? We need to talk about this. This is about a revolution.
You matter, and what happens to you matters.
Whatever effect you think you had on me, that's in your head.
Entitle her to seek revenge.
But it does entitle her to reclaim what was once hers. In terms of Olivia, it's not that she doesn't have the feeling. It's that she does it anyway.